Pearl Harbor. A year has passed, and we do honor to our beloved dead who fell before the sneak Jap. We remember. Each of us gathered here today, safely sheltered. We remember. We remember the graves far away. Nurses, soldiers, children of Pearl Harbor. Stabbed in the back. But remembering is not enough. Hating is not enough. Sacrifices. Yes, no matter what. And what do they ask of us, the heroes we mourn? What do they ask of us, our marching sons across the seas? To stand shoulder to shoulder with them. Here at home to do the job of forging the guns of vengeance. They're marching now. The rhythm of our marching boys thrills the world. Avenge December the 7th. On to victory. Everyone in this theater can know the personal pride and joy of taking part too. Sure, you've bought bonds and stamps. But when you buy this week, mark in your memory their bonds of vengeance. When you leave this theater, stop and remember that Pearl morning just a year ago. Each day this week in motion picture theaters throughout the land, Americans are remembering with vengeance in their hearts. Tears, too. Why not? Bonds are our weapons. Stop on the way out. You want to say what's in your heart? Say it with bonds.